Christmas Day, and I'm going to do my Christmas Day vlog for YouTube. I'm about to do my hair and makeup because I'm currently makeupless and it's not good. So I guess I will check with you after I do my makeup. My aunt and uncle are here. Oh, the excitement. He escaped! One escaped. Hey, buddies. Come on, fellas. Oh, the excitement. They're not very well behaved. Right, my hair and makeup's all done, and it sounds like the family's all here, so I'm gonna go visit and enjoy my Christmas at home. Hi, Granny!
Hey!
How are you doing?
Here's the camera.
Sounds of the holidays. Hello, everybody!
Hello,
ooh, Christmas plates! I love the Christmas plates. Yes, I am. Oh, Mama, these are pretty. Where'd you get these?
Bed, Bath, and Beyond.
That's nifty.
The napkin's on the wrong side, but that's okay.
I don't think anybody here cares.
I don't think they do either.
What'd you do with the dogs?
They're outside.
Oh, no! Ooh, food. What do we got? What do we got? May I see it, or is it not allowed to be opened?
I can open it.
Did you see my tattoo, Mom?
Yeah, nobody's seen it yet.
Ooh.
New potatoes, and a couple of sausage, and corn.
So the shrimp's going last?
This way.
Shrimp's
going last. You want to get a video of Connie's cake?
It's a Christmas tradition.
Connie, can I cover your cake?
I'll let Connie do
it. There's a cake? Ooh, there's a cake. Let's go see the cake.
We haven't even cut that one yet.
Cake. Oh, how pretty!
Uh-oh.
Oh no!
Yes.
What kind of cake is it?
It's caramel.
You have no idea how much I love caramel.
And she made the mushrooms.
I know it.
Come on.
Can we eat the mushrooms?
We can. Giant mushrooms, and reindeer, and trees.
Merry Christmas! Yay, it's about time to eat food. I like food. I like food a lot. 2 minutes?
2 minutes till this comes up. Then I've got to cook the shrimp.
I thought the shrimp were cooked in that.
Oh. I'll dip that out and then put shrimp in the hot water.
Picture taken. Doggies? Doggies? There's a dog! Take a moment to show you our tiny Christmas tree. We used to have a big one, but then I left home and my parents just don't really decorate for the holidays anymore, so we have a little tree this year. So here's our little tree. Tons and tons of ornaments. I guess that kind of makes up because the light's a little wrong. There we go. Lots of ornaments. Snowman. And presents. The dog bed. And that's pretty much the extent of our holiday decorations. That's it. It's still Christmassy. Food.
Mm. That's
food.
They're good, Papa.
And
Tom, I had to curb it when I was on that drug. That thing everywhere.
The Christmas version?
You know, I was still dragging it around when you were dating her.
I don't know what happened to it.
Okay. Papa, what'd you get?
It's a weather forecaster. It's an indoor outdoor thermometer.
Oh, Lord, and so jealous.
And,
humidity, daytime,
moon phase, barometric pressure,
and forecast. Ooh. Fancy.
Try left your gift. Oh, Granny, that's real pretty.
Is it pretty? Hanging in the wind.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay, so first Christmas is over with, and I'm on my way to second Christmas with my mom's family, and now I have to drive, so... Okay, well, I'm here, and it looks like everybody else is here too. Cars from my mother's side of the family. We are a large group of people. Time to go inside. Okay, I've got stuff. I guess I'll come back for the stuff. Inside. You're not gonna know what I'm doing. You don't know what YouTube. So, looks like everybody's here. Did I see anybody missing? Oh, there's gonna be a little dog barking. Let's see how many people we have. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and two dogs. Oh, nope, 20, 21, 22. Three guys are outside. 22 and two dogs. Counting people. I'm making a YouTube vlog. Say hi.
Oh, hi.
Oh my gosh, there's so many of us. Just love it so much.
Come, Lord Jesus, be our guest. Bless our gifts. To us be blessed. Amen.
Merry Christmas.
Families! Families, 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 families. Friends! Food before it all gets devoured. Dumplings! There's dumplings! I'm excited about that. Excited about dumplings. All manner of roast beef. Not burned bread.
Caitlin bought this one though, right? That's what I saw her bring in. I think I'm interested in this one.
Hey, you gotta sit in the hot seat, sir.
You gotta sit in the hot seat.
And you got two gifts, Dick. That ain't right.
That's not fair. I checked out what Caitlin brought out of the car.
Oh.
I need that knife, huh?
Just take the bow off.
Caitlin's a pretty good dirty Santa shopper thing. She comes up with a good one. Yes, that's why I said, this is Caitlin. I'm ready for you.
Lexi, you need this knife.
So is this a
two-in-one gift right here?
Are
they
going
together?
Yeah.
Oh, when you
steal,
you only get one of them.
That's a cookbook. Oh! Well, if the title of this book has anything to do with it.
Not your mother's slow cooker family thing.
Oh!
Who's up?
Danielle.
I'm about to be houseless, so I don't need to
be
houseless.
Are you selling your house?
Yeah, but you're going to be having another house.
What are you moving?
Phoenix.
Ooh.
Phoenix. Well,
that's just up the road.
No,
that's right.
Not Phoenix City.
Is
that my paper?
Or here?
Oh.
She looks like she's from the Hobbit, where her ear sticks out of her hair. That y'all just wear.
That's not very nice, Ed Lambert.
It does.
I think the Elfin is really beautiful.
Is that a line?
I like her little waterfall braid. I should have to rethink that.
I'm sure you can pin
something.
I know, but always pin things on Pinterest and I never look at them again.
Got one over here, right? Quit
taking
your
nose, Lexi. Big.
Big. Hey,
come
back,
kid.
Hey, let's put my hand up here.
No. It gives her so much joy.
Yes.
I don't want that much joy. Something
would.
You
can't put it over your friends,
Lexi. Ooh, what is it? What is it?
Knives!
Oh, wow!
What a shark!
Oh, yeah. That's sharp.
Is it under?
Oh, I'd like to back up those sharp knives, honey. No, she did.
They will pick up.
Here.
Now, how are we going to get this on the plane? I still
love life. You want to get punched?
Yeah, the good son. Go steal mom's life.
The good son.
Stop it.
Oh my goodness!
Holy crap!
I was playing with him. He just said, "What if you drop that brush and come straight into your life?" Oh, that was a joke. I'm not devastated.
Yeah, that scream did not say devastation at all.
Birmingham
in a very dangerous
city. It's very dark in front of my house, and now I'm going to get murdered and stolen. Hey. She got a
new house? I don't have a cutting board right
now. Oh no!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Would that be okay, Kaylee? You've got an iPhone, don't
you?
Yes,
I do.
Okay.
And that's it. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Well, that's it. Christmas is over. It was a great Christmas. It's the first year everyone's come out in, oh God, 7, 8 years. The whole family was here. Cousins I haven't seen since before I joined the Navy. They're babies that I've never seen before. There were infants and toddlers and small children all over the place that I've never met. Their family has been gone. Cousins, aunts, uncles, everybody was home. Not a single person was missing this year. It was a wonderful Christmas. Very good. I have about 10 more minutes and then Christmas will be over and I'll have to wait all 365 days again for another family Christmas. But it's okay. I'll be here. But it was great. I had a fun time. I have to sit here and edit this video now. I'm really tired. I've been up a long time. A long time. But I'm going to sit here and edit it and see if I can get it posted tomorrow. And, yeah. Merry Christmas. Grab me tight, all the way home I'll be warm.
Oh, the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.